Hi, Mamshies and Deshies! Welcome to my channel. So, for today's video, i-share ko sa inyo is yung honest review ko about the Nator Rejuvenating Facial Set ng Brilliant Skin Essentials. And this is the milder version ng Rejuvenating Facial Set nila. Recommended siya dun sa mga mayroong sensitive skin, pregnant or lactating women, or dun sa mga teenagers. So, this review is from day 1 to 10, and tingnan natin kung naging effective siya sa akin. So, keep on watching. Okay, let's open the box. Ayun, nakasealed pa siya. Oh. Ayan, ay, may nakalagay, oh, patch test. So, always do a skin patch test before using Brilliant Skin Essential product. So, nire-recommend nila na mag-patch test muna bago gumamit ng product. Sa isang set, merong 4 items. Set natin yung lamang. Ayan. So, Tomato Rejuvenating Cream. Ayan. Oops! May nakalagay na expiration date sa tube. Ang expiration niya, March 2020, manufacturing March 2019. So, 1 year yung lifespan ng rejuvenating cream. And yung isa is sunblock cream with SPF 30. May expiration din siya sa likod. Ang nakalagay, 2021. So, yung sunblock cream, 2 years yung lifespan ng cream. Plus, of course, the rejuvenating facial toner. Ang lifespan niya, 1 year lang din, March 2020 yung expiration. And last but not the least, the soap. Tomato Micro Exfoliant Soap. Expiration, 2 years din yung validity niya. Expired ng February 14, 2021. Ayan. Tapos, naka-sealed din siya pala, mga mamshi, tsaka beshi. Ayan, no. Do not accept if the seal is broken. Okay? So, itong soap, i-slice ko siya ng maliliit para mas matipid gamitin. Okay, excited na ako. So, I'll be right back. Na-wash ko na yung face ko with tomato soap. So, ngayon, ang ilalagay ko na is itong rejuvenating toner at saka itong rejuvenating cream. Okay. Kailangan ng cotton balls. Medyo madami ako maglagay. So, natin itong rejuvenating cream. Meron siyang splatch ko lang. So, okay naman yung amoy niya. and so far so good. Just to add, every morning winawash ko din yung face ko with tomato soap, tapos naglalagay ako ng yung cream na may SPF 30. Hindi ko na lang siya na-film kasi baka malate ako pagpasok. And then, okay siya sa akin. Para sa akin, super thumbs up siya. Nag-light yung face ko, tapos yung glow talagang kitang-kita mo. Nabawasan din yung blackheads ko. Huwag mo na lang pansinin yung eye bag saka yung bigote ko. Kasi yung eye bag, nasalahin na namin yun. Tapos yung bigote ko naman, that is because of my polycystic, okay? So, if you like this video, don't forget to click on the thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. And kung di mo naman siya nagustuhan, you can leave your comment below. So, yun lang.